Hello, you must be JJ the Fuzz.
And who might you be?
Wait a minute, I can't see you.
That's better.
I'm here to see the big boss.
Nobody sees the big boss without an appointment.
How's this for an appointment, you rapscallion?
Help!
Come here, you clerk. If I can just reach my utility belt, this chloroform bag should help.
Why?
Snatch.
Boss.
Jimmy Nickers.
Boss.
And, of course, Crutch Butcher.
Boss.
Guys, this is a bit of an emergency meeting today because, we've had a little misfortune and accident. The microfilm has mysteriously gone missing. Nobody knows where it is.
Oof. Perhaps, sir. I can help.
And who the hell might you be, mister? Huh? Who the hell are you, huh? How did you get in here?
I'm Morrissey.
And who the hell might that be?
A pistol. Oh, great. Perhaps, I have the microfilm.
He has the microfilm? Well, how the hell did you get it?
In the choir.
Sit down, punk.
Hey, come on, clown, take a seat. I think, we need to have a little talk, me and you, a little tete-a-tete, huh? Tell me what you know about a microfilm.
Well, I'd like to see you in private.
Okay, clown, follow me.
If you use any trouble, boss.
Hey, thanks, Frank. I'll holler.
Got your microfilm. I like your plan. I like your style. And I wanna join you. Gang.
You wanna join us, sir? That's most flattering, I must say. You certainly seem to be of the sort of caliber we're looking for in our team. You must understand there's certain rules and regulations. We don't just let any schmuck join us, you know? we have to build up a certain trust in our relationship, first of all. There's a few trials we'll have to go through. I hope that's okay with you.
Hi, guys.
Flasham. Unexpected pleasure, as usual. Mr. Morrissey, please, let me introduce you. This is Flasham, one of our finest.
How's it going, mate?
Yep.
Why don't we adjourn to the gardens? I'll show you around. Come on, Flasham. I heard you had a little run-in with the cops, Flasham.
What? Honestly, I didn't, honestly.
Listen, it's okay if you tell me. I mean, you're like a son to me, huh? We've been through a lot together, haven't we? I mean, I love you like you're my own son. You can tell me all about it. What happened, though. What did you tell me?
Honestly, I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to go ask the cops. Sorry.
It's okay, don't worry about it, listen. We'll forget about it, huh?
Okay, cheers. Okay.
Mr. Morrissey, if there's one rule you should learn about this business, it's that sometimes people stab you in the back.
Ah!
Now, Mr. Morrissey, here's your test to prove your loyalty to me. Finish him off. Go on!
Okay, boss.
Jetski.
Yeah, I'm here. No, they don't suspect a thing. It's like taking candy from a baby. I think it's only a matter of time, though. Yeah. Alright. Yeah. Two bags of salt vinegar. A topping. And some Daz. Yeah, I've got to go. I think the phone's been tapped. Yeah, I love it, right. I've got to go. It's getting a bit dangerous, actually.
You can count it!
Hey,
what'd you mean, Harsh? Huh?
Well,
he deserved everything he got. He crashed us up to the cops. Hey, I think you've got one too many good feelings running around that body of yours. Lads, I think we need to teach him some manners. Some bad manners.
Bloody hell!
Get up!
You bastards!
That's it, guys! Finish him off!
Morrissey isn't all what he seems. This isn't Morrissey.
I'm clever in disguise!
You cannot correct, you fuck!
I'm the same as I used to, as I live my life. I just got me to be true to.
what they got away. Next time, they won't be so lucky.